गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम नवीद अहमद। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट स्पीसीज ऑफ हनी बी। लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द इंट्रोडक्शन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नो अबाउट द एपिकल्चर, द मॉडर्न साइंटिफिक एंड कमर्शियल मेथड ऑफ बी कीपिंग फॉर ऑब्टेनिंग हनी एंड द अदर प्रोडक्ट्स इज नोन एज एपिकल्चर। द एपिकल्चर इन्वॉल्व्स द यूज ऑफ आर्टिफिशियल हाइव discovered by Longstroth in 1961. These hives provide facility for constructing comb by honeybees, which are removed for the extraction of honey. Beekeeping in US, New Zealand, Canada and Australia has achieved a outstanding success. But in India, people do not take much interest in beekeeping from commercial point of view. But the ICAR, that is the Indian Council of Agricultural Research, is making an effort to raise the industrial status of apiculture. Now we come to the species of honeybee. More than 20,000 species of honeybee have been identified all around the world. Of this, 4 species are well known in India. They are Apis drosata, Apis florea, Apis indica and Apis mellifera. The first one is Apis drosata. This type of honeybee generally living in a hilly areas, so they are called rock bee. It is the largest of all the honeybees, hence they are also called as giant honeybee. The bees are reddish in color. The colony strength is 90,000. It build large open comb on the trees, under caves or under roofs of high building. Sometimes several combs may occur closely in the same locality. It is impossible to domesticate for the commercial purpose because it is irritable and ferocious in nature. A single comb of species may produce 30 to 50 kg of honey per year. The second one is Apis florea. It is commonly colored as little bee. The bees are red in color and the colony strength is about 40,000 to 50,000. It builds small combs on bushy plants or under the walls of the building. The honey producing capacity is very less, that is about 0.5 to 1.5 kg. They are not used for the commercial purpose because of the production of very less quantity of honey. The third one is Apis indica. It is also called as Indian honey bee. It is slightly larger than the Apis florea and smaller than the Apis drosata. The bees are yellow in color. The colony strength is around 50,000. It build many parallel combs in the protected places like hollow of trees, caves, in rocks and other such a hidden cavities. It provides small quantity of honey, that is about 3 to 5 kg per year per colony. It can be demonstrated easily because of its gentle nature. And the last one is Apis mellifera. It is commonly known as European bee. The bees are dark brown in color and the colony strength is ranged from 80,000 to 90,000. They produce a large quantity of honey, that is about 25 to 30 kg per year per colony. It is one of the best species for domestication and for the commercial purpose.